fact that Johnson Wells was brand new, I thought, why not take the chance to help jumpstart the major? It's really cool, and it's a great experience, and we're right down in the heart of Providence, so why not?
I thought it'd be interesting. I thought that, you know, here's something that I'm getting into, here's something that the school is also getting into. So it'd be a great way to have a good partnership with the students and the teachers as well, to create like a learning experience for the both of us.
What I like most is that we are like a small knit family.
It's a sense of brotherhood, a sense of family, camaraderie amongst all the teachers and students. The media and communications students not only are participating in classes, but also in creating content for the school. We have the Campus Herald, we have JWU.
Give us one of the best professors that they can offer.
This major has really like opened my eyes to like different aspects that I thought going that I wouldn't be interested in. I can write, produce videos, and be able to like be behind the camera and edit them as well.
I had the opportunity to work with someone in New York City at NBC Studios on the Kelly and Michael show, and that was an amazing experience. It definitely solidified what I wanted to do. You know, after seeing all that, I thought in my head, like, yes, this is definitely what I want to do. This is my career. This is my dream.
We all have different aspirations, but we somehow come together in these classes and still connect with each other. But me finding and